We're here at Dunbar High School on National Signing Day with Leland Lassiter. He just decided to sign with Howard University. Talk about that decision and how excited you are on this day.
I'm excited about the decision because when I went down there on my official visit, I got a lot of love from the coaches and a lot of respect. And, they used to talk to me every day. We just have a good connection. And then they offered me a full ride, so I just took advantage of the opportunity.
How proud are you? You put in 4 years here. You guys have had a lot of success here, but not everybody moves on to play college football, and especially not on a scholarship. So talk about the effort that it took to get to this point.
Well, it took a lot of effort since ninth grade, and then just moving up each year and progressing each year and getting better. And I was one of six people that got an offer. And so it's very exciting because I did it for my mother, and I did it for me. It's just a great feeling.
Well, congratulations, and we wish you a lot of luck, and we'll continue to follow you on Varsity Sports Network.
Thank you.
Thank you.